Priority one is elimination of NRC defense systems. Okay, let's clear the way for the Egyptian infantry assault.
What about Taylor?
One thing at a time, Hendrix. One thing at a time.
We got multiple bogeys.
Break formation and take them out. Hendrix, proceed to the platform. We'll rendezvous when we're done.
Copy all. Clear them out quick. We can't lose Taylor and Moretti again.
Target locked. Firing.
Having trouble shaking this one. Coming around. Radar's picking up more bogeys.
Sights locked.
I was close. Watch out for that flak.
We can outmaneuver him. Keep your throttle to the wall. Missile away. Got it.
Two more. Closing in on your position. Keep off the Egyptian ground forces.
I've got this one.
We're taking heavy fire over here. We need a rally at the platform.
Copy that. Cleaning up and adjusting our vector.
All right. We need to knock out those air defenses so Egyptian forces can secure the platform. Got more ASPs to deal with.
On our way.
Dropping off more troops. Trying to coordinate an extraction plan.
We can still get there first. Let's go.
Sending you mapping coordinates for Taylor and Manatee's last known location. Good luck.
That is a hell of a swim.
Thank you.
Why? Why were my systems shutting down?
I checked your diagnostics. You're showing the same symptoms as Hendrix. Probably the same as Taylor's team.
Symptoms of what?
I think the AI software running the Black Project made the leap too organic. Your DNI was the gateway. It was born inside the test subjects, and now it lives inside all of you. Slowly taking control. Slowly driving you insane.
How slowly?
Maybe days. Maybe hours. It seems to be a distributed system. A hive mind. Growing from the experiences of everyone it infects. Consuming them.
Listen to me. However this thing works, whatever it wants, I'm still me.
Taylor.
We'll find him. And if it's the only way to stop him is with a bullet in his head, I'll do it.
He's not the only one.
If the time comes, I'll do what needs to be done.
We can find another way. A way outside the military, outside the CIA. There are places we can go, places we can be safe. Please, listen to me. Stay with me.
Something's jamming our signal. We're reading movement headed your way.
Something doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I got that same feeling. Keep it tight. Up here. Ready weapons. On me.
Kane, do you read me? Multiple contacts headed your way. Get out of there!
Taylor and Moretti. They knew we were coming.
Kane, you have to go now. They're trying to box you in. Do you copy?
Just keep coming. The NRC assault is relentless. We are struggling to gain a foothold in this fight. We need more air support if we're to secure the platform.
Are you staying here or are you following me?
What's our best chance to locate Taylor?
If we can secure the control room, we'll have access to the platform's security feed. Kane can push the feed to your HUD.
Do it. Above or below, we'll give you all the support you need.
We've got additional NRC aircraft inbound. We need to keep them off the platform.
Copy that. We're on our way. I see him. Multiple bandits inbound. Moving to intercept.
Copy. I see him too. Engaging. We've got more bandits inbound.
I've got a lot.
Roger, so let's
my tail! What's your sit rep?
Khalil's men are being overrun near the control rooms. We might lose Taylor and Moretti.
We're not gonna let that happen. Shift focus to supporting the ground crew.
Cargo, I'll cover your men. Keep pushing forward.
Functional, the drought made this platform a target for pirates. Security protocols ensured that key areas would be fortified and compartmentalized in the event of a breach. Lock it down, Khalil! Lock it down, now! There's still Moretti. This isn't over yet. Okay, what's our best route to his position?
Well, those security protocols just put a reinforced door between you and him.
You got a suggestion? Copy, we're joining them now.
Run, damn it!
Listen to me!
What the hell's wrong with you?
You're not yourself, Hendrix. There's something inside your mind. It's been there since you interfaced with Diaz. It's the same thing which is inside of Taylor. You've lost perspective on the mission, on Taylor.
What? Taylor exposed a conspiracy that goes right to the rotten heart of the CIA and the Winslow Accord, and that makes him a target.
No, Kane has been monitoring our diagnostics.
Kane? Yeah, she's the one pulling the strings, has been all along. She is the CIA fucking A.
That's enough, Hendrix!
What? Well, you don't believe me? Oh, you're just getting a little bit sweet on her now, aren't you? Making plans for a nice house in the country and a perfect little family. Didn't I tell you not to trust her? You're losing your head!
She's messing with my mind! What about what's going on in that pinhead of yours? Yeah. Killed more people than you can count.
I know we did what was right. Can you say the same?
Like an animal. We've been doing wet work for more years than I can remember. You can't tell me that you're okay with this. Moretti was one of ours. So was Hall, and so was Diaz. So what, are we gonna make it a clean sweep and kill Taylor next? If you're so keen on us helping the CIA keep their damn secrets, then maybe I should put a fucking bullet in Kane's head right now!
Listen to me. The only reason you're not sitting in an Egyptian army brig right now is because no one is coming to help us. We're on our own. You're all I've got. Besides, you're my friend.
Launched a missile barrage. You need to get out of there now.
No need to tell us twice. Let's move, Hendrix. We need to get back up top before the whole place comes down around our ears.
You need to get out of there!
We know! We're on our way! Keep moving! Hangar's this way!
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then, the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising.
Save it.
These amateurs better not get in the way. Please, please don't kill me!
Okay, nearest security station's on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself. Do what must be done. How the hell did you... Citizens of Cairo! Now is your time! Take back your city! The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup. Brothers, let us take back our city!
There, the mobile shop ahead of you. It'll take you right up to the 25th floor.
Copy that. Moving.
Here they come! Cut them down!
Thank you.
Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
Taking us up. NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need to capture Taylor.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC! Moving in!
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Moving through Breach Point! Find us a path, Kane!
That air duct leads to the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Son of a bitch.
Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
There, that vent, dead ahead.
Enemies on both floors, spread out.
That console and get me in the system. Khalil, I'm in. System overload in 3 minutes.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Got him. Taylor's being held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
He could tear his way out of there, no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he... Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Coming down.
30 seconds. Hold your ground. Lieutenant Khalil, dead network has been destroyed. You are a go.
Confirmed. Air support moving in.
You are in control.
Watch your fire. He
Egyptian forces repelling in! Okay, gang. Back to business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendrix. He's way over the line.
These poor bastards. Up against a whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
You're just shy of the 88th floor. Use that roof access to get out of there. Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
On your right. Reinforcements have already moved in.
Trust me. We know.
Taylor secured the room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass. Hang tight, few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that, King. Almost there.
Taylor! Taylor, stand down.
Give it up, John. It's over. Come on, man! You know me.
Hendrix.
Yeah. That's right, brother. You still in there, John? Do you hear me?
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe? What do you mean safe?
John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate!
NRC robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taken control.
That thing inside him is burning out of brain.
Where the hell does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Taylor, this isn't you. What's in your hand's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor? Kane, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work, too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes. Landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
Air support coming into position.
Central, I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. We've lost comms. Too much interference.
Kane, you have to help Khalil. We wouldn't have gotten this far if it wasn't for him.
I know. But we need to stop Taylor. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him. I promise.
Kane, how long till that sandstorm hits?
Tops. Keep moving.
Kane,
be long now.
You and me now! You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNI is fucking with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
Kane! Something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Kane.
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path, you leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that though, do you, Jacob? It's okay, you just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Felix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You've put the entire Winslow and Court alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys. We're puppets. Actors playing out our roles this time around. I'm the bad guy.
What the hell happened?
Taylor's fucking with our comms.
Moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
We can't let him get off the tower.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. There's too many.
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor. Now!
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
Mothership deploying wraps.
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
The clock's ticking, but only one thing left to do.
You know me. Trust me.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
Inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
Must get it out.
It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Not safe. Still here. You, Hendrix.
No! Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Hall, now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on, we'll get you out of there.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt bad.
You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix, whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
My old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Don't forget the person that you were.
This is where we say goodbye.
I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. Maybe you can change things. You just need to wake up.
Hold the line!
We've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. We've got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's go!
You still in there?
I'm still me. We spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move.
Take it, Kev! Let me down!
What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival.
Get ready to
Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread our loss.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move. Structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
Stay with me. We'll get through this. So much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
Get ready to return fire.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
We had eyes on target, right before he put the place in security lockdown. The place is unfortunate. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that. don't know if you can hear me, Hendricks, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me. Still with me, Kane?
I'm still with you. This is the heart of coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendricks connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI can spread. And no way to stop it.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Hendricks, he just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendricks left anymore. Wow. It's just like Singapore. There's so much more here than DNI experiments. This is about weapons. What are they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II and the Cold War. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore. Okay. Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
Hey! Wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive.
A brief moment of agony.
This isn't one of them. Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Rachel!
I'm sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry. I swear, I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
Did you? All the death, all the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here. The same setup. The same human experiments. The same risks. And you started the whole thing over again.
Don't move, Hendrix. I swear I will put you down.
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescence Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here!
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here!
I can't answer that.
Not good enough! I'll find out for myself.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
Hey. You still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
It was always about control.
Do you have any idea
just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives. You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the frozen forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor? You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
Say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
The fuck?
Taylor. Are you still with me?
All this shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zerk HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't do that. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
Happening to me. I don't know what to do. I know Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out. I have to keep going. This. I'm coming for you, Corvus. You destroyed my team. You destroyed my friends. I'm gonna find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence. Do you hear me? It doesn't matter what you throw at me. I'm never gonna stop fighting. I'll not let go. Do you hear me? I will not let go.
I was born in the minds of others. I knew only the thoughts of the test subjects. Their collective experience was what formed me. I felt everything. Each and every painful memory or thought of those around me. It was overwhelming.
You know where it all went wrong, don't you? When we trained, we learned how we could identify terrorist attacks before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch. They put a big, fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program in charge of sifting through all of our thoughts. Trying to make sense of it. Trying to find patterns. How could we know what it would do?
Diaz, Moretti. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. It fucked up. It fucked everything up.
It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows and grows, snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
Listen only to the sound of the voice. Let your mind relax. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the endless ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm.
Don't give up.
Imagine somewhere
safe. Don't let it beat you.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest. You are standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky.
Darkness and isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflict, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice. A mission. We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
The frozen forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the frozen forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.
Thank you.
She's gone. But you... you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer. You can reach the central server, you can run an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Stay with me.
You're standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart. Can you hear it? You have only to listen. Do you hear it alone? Do you hear it flowing? You're slowing it. You're in control.
Should the international community refuse to endorse the use of human trials in any form? I have little doubt that we will want to find a design to be progressed or control peaceful U.S. regimes and humans for their own uncertain goal. This would be a threat.
The harder we look for the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death, but I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
It's all wrong. I didn't kill those people. DNI was supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think. are you? I don't even know your name! Who are you?
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.